And now, the only radio segment in history that isn't boring but is meant to put you to sleep, it's time to talk sleep therapy.
All right, so, Easter, Christmas, Valentine's Day, what else? Australia Day. Forget about those days. Nothing. They're nothing on this. Today, and you might not know this, but it's all about education.
Yes.
Today is officially World Sleep Day.
2019.
Well, there you go. And look, we've got a sleep therapist in the studio, Sveti Williams. So this is a big day for you. This is like if you're a florist and it's Valentine's Day. I mean,
yes.
This is like if you had a big white beard and you lived in the North Pole and it was Christmas. So tell us all about your day.
Yeah, I live for this day and I'm an official delegate for World Sleep Day 2019 and last year too. And Chris, my duty today.
What about if you didn't turn up today and you slept in? That would be fine because that would be
kind of
executing what you were supposed to be doing. I get that.
Absolutely. It's part of the job.
So what are the, is there a celebrations? Is there a parade? What goes on for International Sleep World Sleep Day days?
Well, Chris, like we talked yesterday, we got our pajamas.
I've got the satiny ones. I've got the...
What we can do is celebrate this day.
Spent some money, yeah.
Getting new pajamas.
New pajamas, yeah. And
very comfortable pajamas.
It's very nice. You look good, actually.
Yeah.
Well, you actually make it look good. Me, yeah, you know, it looks like I've shoehorned myself into these, but it's fine.
Yes.
I went for a medium.
As long as they're comfortable.
Should be a large. Yeah. And okay, so we've got our satin jammies on. What else do we need to know? What do we do on a World Sleep Day?
This event is put together for us by the World Sleep Association.
Oh, that sounds full on.
It is full on. It's fantastic.
Wow.
So this event is basically, it's a global call to action about the importance of healthy sleep.
But what is everybody doing together on the day? Is everyone going to bed at the right time? Or is everyone's, how does it become a day?
Yes.
What are we all doing on this day?
Well, whatever people do, there is no specific agenda for this day, really. Yeah. It's just the awareness of how sleep can improve your health. But what we do have every year, because this has been running for the last 12 years.
Wow.
And what we do every year, we have a slogan. And this year's slogan we have is healthy sleep, healthy aging. So it's all about reminding.
Healthy sleep, healthy aging.
Yeah, absolutely.
Oh, okay.
So just reminding people that the quality of your life can be improved with healthy sleep.
Yeah.
So if you sleep healthily now, your quality of life, you might have a longer quality of life.
Wow.
And your brain function, the brain will stay alive, stay healthy for longer.
Well, okay.
So
well,
whatever you need to do tonight for this day to celebrate, do it.
Well, it's don't have a late night. It is Friday night. But get your mates around.
Mm-hmm.
Have a nice dinner.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe watch an early movie and then...
Kids movie.
Yes. And get some satin jammies like ours. I like your Daffy Duck ones. They're very cute.
Yes, very cute.
And, then say, all right, good night. We're going to celebrate Sleepy World Sleep Day night.
Exactly. Let's all come together and just do some big sleep.
What we're saying is make sure you get yourself a good night's sleep tonight and the weekend as well to celebrate World Sleep Day. Thank you for joining us in the studio once again.
Thanks for having me today.